representing Estonia, Jelizaveta.
Jelizaveta is 17 years old. This is her very first Junior Grand Prix season. To look at a nice jump sequence here. Triple lutz, first of all, outside edge, good. Arm above the head, nicely done. Half loop, up into a double salchow. With the arm over the head as well. That was well done for opening elements. Things began to deteriorate just a little bit after that. Doesn't get the same lift on this takeoff. Let's watch it. She needs to just explode off the ice and the pick goes in a little bit too early, doesn't get the lift, doesn't get around, takes a hard fall. But she comes back. Watch the right side. That arm and free leg work together up in the air and under rotated, but she fights to get that free leg out. Sure. Good fight there.